Welcome to Organic Wet Waste Composter Mygreenbin. We are here to discuss about converting the organic waste, the wet waste which is coming from the kitchen, into organic manure as well as the planting media. We have got a very simple system to be followed, which is a age-old system what we are adapting now. In this composting method, we have got two products. One is the microorganism, which is the fungal inoculum. We are very proud to say that we are the only company who are dealing with the fungal inoculum. Most of the companies are doing with bacterial, which needs some stirring and rotating. Here, you don't need to rotate or stir or do anything with the wet waste inside the bin. The other product is our fiberglass composter, which has got a lid, an aerator inside. This is an aerobic process, and there's a tank underneath, and there's a tap also through which you get the leachate. The process goes like this. When we start the composting, first day we have to take out this microorganism, which is a fungal inoculum, take it and spread it on the filter to 1 inch level. Just 1 inch you spread it on the top of it, and then take out the wet waste from the kitchen, maybe your food waste, vegetable peels and fruit peels, vegetarian or non-vegetarian, whatever it is, make it into small pieces. Make it into small pieces like this and spread it on the top. Especially the flower waste from the puja, all these things can be converted into organic manure. When you are taking out this pomegranate shells and all, make it into small pieces so that the digestion will be faster. Just spread it to the level of 4 inches on the top of the microorganism and keep the bin closed for the day. The next day, what happens? The same system has to be adopted. Same system has to be adopted by spreading the wet waste is there again. Subsequent waste, the food waste, maybe eggshells. Eggshell is also there. You have to make it into small pieces. And then the flower waste, especially more of onion peel so that you get more oxygen into that. And then take out the microorganism and spread it on the top. Second time, only just a handful of microorganisms is sufficient so as to cover the waste inside the bin. Like this, every day we will be doing it in a sandwich manner. Like the way we make the bread sandwich, every day the microorganism and the waste. Waste and the microorganism, like that, we have to do it and keep it closed for 30 days. When it is filled up, it will get filled up in 25 to 30 days. Keep it closed for 30 days for that to cure. What happens inside? This microorganism is creating nitrogen, and there's a breaking down process is happening. Because of the breaking down process, the obnoxious gases are getting compressed and it forms as a composty which comes out from the tap underneath. This is another organic bio booster which helps the plants deprive of all these insects and other pests. The plants will have more greenery, and the photosynthesis is maintained so that the chlorophyll is taken care of. We will not be having more withered leaf. When the bin is filled up, keep it closed for 30 days and then start the second bin. When you start the second bin, the same process is happening, and similar thing we will be doing that, and it will be completely filling. When it is filled up, the first bin, after 30 days, the condition of the first bin, whatever we have used, the whole product will become, this is the first bin what we were using initially, and after filling up, it got filled up in 30 days, and then subsequent 30 days we are leaving it for curing, and after 16 days when you see the bin, it will be like this. It will be off of it, it will be off of it, and you'll have more composty also. And the manure, we have not shredded, we have not done anything, it will become like this. and it becomes an organic fertilizer as well as a planting media. Straight away we can keep it inside the pot and then start planting your saplings. Same time, whatever seed fallen inside the bin at the time of throwing the wet waste, that will also start growing. That is an example of this. Garden is an example for that. And you see more of the vegetable and creepers are growing only from the wet waste. Thank you for listening. Let us do the best harvesting. Thank you very much.